Hi friends, in this video we will see question number 70 from ISRO May 2017 question paper. Question number 70 is, we use malloc and calloc for, and the options are A. Dynamic memory allocation, B. Static memory allocation, C. Both dynamic and static memory allocation, and D. None of the above. So first we will see malloc function. The malloc function allocates single block of requested memory. It doesn't initialize memory at execution time, so it has garbage value initially. It is used for dynamic memory allocation. Syntax for malloc function is PTR is equal to pointer to cache type malloc and it takes one parameter, that is byte size. Now we will see calloc function. The calloc function allocates multiple block of requested memory. It initially initializes all bytes to 0. It is also used for dynamic memory allocation. Syntax for calloc function is PTR is equal to pointer to cache type calloc and it takes two parameter, that is number and byte size. As malloc and calloc are library functions that allocate memory dynamically, it means that memory allocated during runtime from heap segment. So answer to the question is option A, that is dynamic memory allocation. Thanks for watching our video. Please like, subscribe our channel and share videos to appreciate our work. If you have any doubts or questions, please comment below and keep watching our channel for more videos like this.